Hey guys, Alex here. I'm going to show you a magic trick. It's called the third generated hand, and
need a fake decoy
hand, and you need to put both of your hands down. I can't do the other one because I'm holding the camera. Then you pretend that this is another one of your hand, like you can almost move it. Like you feel like you can move it.